Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a Mind Body Spirit video. Hello everybody, my name is Suyash. You're watching Mind Body Spirit. Today's success story is really special. I truly believe that this person actually used me to manifest her intention, and I was blown away when I became a part of this intention. You'll understand if you watch this video till the end, and let's get started. So today's success story has been sent to me by Sindhu Krishnan, and she sent it on email, and she herself, Sindhu herself, has named the success story The Nudge from the Universe. And Sindhu writes, "Hi Suyash, I am Sindhu Krishnan. My brother Vishnu introduced me to your channel and I have been following it for the past couple of months. This happened one day when the hotels were all on strike for some reason, and I was thinking of making upma on returning back from my temple visit. Now, upma sounds boring to me unless it has coriander in it, and I had no coriander at home. To buy coriander, I will have to go out of my usual route and park my bike, pay the parking bill, then buy it, and blah 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 blah." She has written the blah blah blah. Okay. "Tired and hungry that I was, I imagined it would be nice to have a roadside shop selling coriander in a basket, wherein I can save the trouble of parking my bike and also save time. I took some money from my purse and kept it in my pocket just in case and walked to my bike. After I hit the main road, I forgot all about the coriander and upma because of the crowd and traffic. I took my usual route, and then suddenly when I reached a particular spot, there was this nudge from inside to take a turn, which is not my usual route, and this was a road which is very crowded with people walking helter-skelter and hardly any room for traffic. I took the turn as this nudge and urge from within was so intense and I could not stop. But I started cursing myself after I entered the street as to why did I succumb to the stupid nudge. In just 1 minute after entering that road, I suddenly found a shop just the way I had imagined, with a basket right on the road with the blessed coriander. I picked up the coriander and paid the money, sitting happily on my bike without having to park or get down from my bike. I thanked the universe immensely for that awesome nudge. Silly of me to call it stupid. I could visualize the universe chuckling back with a wink. Thank you in advance for reading my story in your Law of Attraction Success Stories number 19. So here comes the twist. This is what she has written. "Thank you in advance for reading my story in your Law of Attraction Success Stories number 19. Now what I want you to do is to have a look at the title of this video. It is success story number 119. Now let me tell you what happened here. Today is Wednesday, 5th of September. Let me show you. I hope that it will focus. Okay, so it's Wednesday, 5th of September. And I have already posted, right now, sitting here while recording the video, I have already posted success story number 117. So today in the evening, what happened was, I was thinking, okay, let me finalize the next two or three success stories. So I started reading some success stories. One of them I really liked, so I marked it as success story number 118. Then I was thinking about, okay, what next? The next success story, 119, I need to find that. Suddenly the thought came in my mind that, you know what, I will check some of my old emails and see if there is a really nice success story that I may have missed. And so I searched for a random keyword. I searched for a random keyword and Google showed me about 100 emails corresponding to that keyword. I went on a random page, opened a few random emails and read some success stories. This one I really liked. And you know, as I was finishing reading the success story, I was like, okay, sure, this is number 119. And I was just thinking, okay, I will mark it as the 119th success story. And just as I was thinking that, okay, I will mark this as the 119th success story, I came across this line in this success story: "Thank you in advance for reading my story in your Law of Attraction success story number 19. Now, this is an old email. Let me check. It was sent to me on 13th of June 2017, last year in June. Today I read it. Now you see how strongly she has written it. She has not said, "Suyash, please include it as the 19th success story. No, she thanked me. She said, thank you in advance for reading my story in your Law of Attraction success stories number 19. That means this was her intention. Now, I don't exactly know what must have happened, but my best guess is that maybe I was at the 15th or 16th success story and then she sent it. But mostly what I do is I earmark 4 or 5 of the next success stories in advance. And so at that time, there was no way that her success story would be the 19th one, because it's very much possible that I would have already not just selected, but even recorded the video with the 19th success story. And so what happened was, when I was going to select the 119th success story, the thought came into my mind that I should go back, read some old emails. This email was sent in June 2017. Right now it's September 2018. And I came across this email and a random keyword search, random email selection, I came across this success story. And just when I was thinking, okay, this will be success story number 119, I come across this line. Thank you for including it as success story number 19. And so when you apply the law of attraction, sometimes it's possible that due to whatever reason, it is just not possible for you to manifest it now. For example, let's say I'm a student, my result is about to be declared. Now the result is already declared, then I'm applying the law of attraction. Maybe the universe will not find it easy or may not find it possible to change that result now, even though even these things I have seen happening, you know, to tell you the truth. I'm just giving you one example that maybe due to whatever reason, now it's not possible for the universe to really change all that for your intention. Even then the universe will remember, and the closest thing that you can get, the universe will give you. And what happened today, it has really blown me away. If you think about it, it's a small thing, but if you really think about it, it's not a small thing, it's really huge how the universe gives you exactly what you want, or the closest thing to exactly what you want. And so that's all for this video. Do share it with your friends and family members. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Any comments or feedback, please use the comment section down below. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel Mind Body Spirit. And after subscribing, also press the bell icon to be notified every time I upload a new video. Absolutely a pleasure to talk to you in this video. Catch you very soon in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.